Quetzal is a Mexican hairless dog, one of the most dangerous dogs in the world. It is used by drug dealers for guarding, and it is banned internationally, and a special license is required to breed it. Hey, nice to prestige, almost if he wears black glasses. He covers the Marines in the US Army. I wonder how fast it would be if you encountered it on your way.